Give me that crap. Come on, let's hear a bedtime story.
Friday the 13th, part 7. Becky takes over.
Quit it, Gerri.
Becky, right here.
Stop, right here.
Can I look? Can I peek
through? She goes.
Just a second.
Now, Mara, don't
look at me. Yeah.
Mara.
Okay, okay. Becky straightens her
car. Oh, we got her now.
Can you hear us?
This is Gerri Nielsen. Hey, go knock it.
Gerri!
He would do something stupid and act like a retard in front of him. She's the light.
Hey.
These are the lights.
Don't
take a picture.
She's got
Look at her face.
How do you take this damn picture?
Let's turn it on, and then we'll have them pop out.
We need a keyboard.
We'll just fake it.
Edward. Is this on? Uh-oh.
Hey!
That was bad.
Hey, aren't you gonna play it?
That's Helen's car. You gotta tell them what we're
doing. Okay.
Who is it?
Darren
Dahl.
How was that, Jer?
Pretty good, huh?
You're stupid.
Maybe Darren will take us downtown.
Just shut up.
Would Maya, maybe you have a question.
Darren
Dahl.
That's
a good question.
That's
Darren Dahl. Don't even think about Gerri how to play the drums. Just when I found the valley, I was
lost in the world. There was more to live. camera.
Director, we're gonna make a plot. We're gonna tell people what to do, okay?
Okay. But I'm the leading.
My name is Sarah M. Peterson, great producer of the world. And
I'm the evil
tonight
stepmother.
We are going to make a movie
They're
called.
Going in, she Sarah's Sarah's car again. They're gonna take her down.
Are you doing that? Okay. We are on location here on Stevens Avenue, where strange phenomena have been seen in this normal-looking house. This normal-looking house. Strange phenomena. Very strange phenomena. And we are going to document it here tonight. The strange phenomenon. Stop.
Oh, you booted me.
It's my leg.
Where?
On the back of my right leg. Right. Thank you. I need a body. Okay. Get a shot of this first body. We've our first victim.
Here. He's dead.
And the people that did it over there.
Hey, Sarah, can I get up?
Yes,
now?
First victim.
Like this.
Do the Statue of Liberty. God, I hate hugs.
Push him down the hill!
Yeah, Becky!
Hit him again! Rocky
Star!
Quick, guys!
Whoa!
Stop! American, fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for our strife, fight for our lives. I am a real American. I take the soul of every man.
Look at that, Gerri.
Well, that was really good.
I went to buy one and bought
two.
Hit the car.
The ants are descending upon your skulls. Act as if though it scares you.
Get the hell away from me!
Should I moon him?
Yes, Vicky, my hobby.
Not a good idea if you're moving your kid. You fucking asshole, you son of a bitch! Hey, Bucko!
Gerri, let's flip the... They're sailing! I'm the special effects woman.
Who is it?
That one. Oh, what's wrong with it?
Yeah.
See?
Okay, I got it.
No, I think not.
Hey, it's a Ford.
Hi, Mom!
Ford's son. Just because you're rich, Dan. Special
Let's do a karate one.
Yes! Woo! Karate Kid 3! Mr. Miyagi gets...
Hey, get off the car,
Miyagi. Chris, get off the condo!
And now we're back from our commercial, and here is Dean to tell you about this wonderful prize!
Ma'am, you have just won a brand new car. It's a color beige. You have the windshield wipers, a steering wheel. It has four doors. It even has headlights. And it's all yours, so go get
With
your
a grand
car.
Total of $19.95.
Oh, my God!
Where's the family? Brian!
Okay.
Cross
the line. Oh, baby! Mommy, I want to drive!
You have to sit in the back seat, Becky, darling.
Vanna!
Hey!
Da-da-da-da!
I hate bugs.
They hate you.
Who's last?
They love me.
I'm like last. Ah! You're last? Okay. Oh, Jason,
right. Where's the bro, Jason? Is this the 7-Up commercial?
We need crackers.
Mike, you
stole. Alright, last three!
1, 2, 3!
I demand a
retake.
It's German actors.
How about Kung Fu Hour?
Okay, right.
Welcome to the world of international karate. We will be here today and show you one of the major drop kicks of life. Thank you. Good morning, class.
Hey, fuck you too.
Now, the first thing I'd like to do today is kick. I'll show you how to kick today. Now, watch me. Hoya! Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. You do now.
Okay.
Very good.
No, do it all at the same time. That looked
good.
All at
the same
time. Do it all at the same time.
Ready? Okay. Now, everybody. Ready? Okay. Very good. Now, I think I shall teach you how to do it. You are very stupid. You get out of the way. Now, you get out. I show you how to do everything. If you come up behind a whole group of people, you just take them out like this. If you come up to one smart aleck, you just knock them out. Like so. Oh, cutting. 1, 2, 3, pin! Alright, thank you.
How would I stop it?
No, pro wrestling.
Who's pushed again?
From the town of Ed.
Don't.
People are like,
he was on breakfast time? He was on breakfast time?
Who was? No,
it's snowing here in Alaska.
Why are we doing what's up here?
Don't fuck with the camera.
That was bad.
Hey, Gerri.
Huh?
You're on recording.
Your mother sucks on hand grenades.
Good. More. Self.
Gerri, I told you to quit playing with those. You can get venereal diseases.
Fire!
Oh, it's walk this way. Everyone's down.
Everyone walk like Goody Walk.
Wow.
Everybody walk like Goody Walk.
Back it out.
We're having a Jody Waxland Walk Festival.
Okay, Jody Waxland Walk Alike Contest.
Faggot! Chris, take a hike. Get that!
Can you guys hear me? I don't know if you can hear me when I talk to this thing, but it's...
Hey, are we taking a cruise or what? We're taking a cruise.
Magic Zine 83, 5 minutes after 8 o'clock, Run DMC and...
Hey, guys!
It's 82, hey. Mostly clear at Zine 83.
Mingles Fun Drinkery, 2nd and Johnson downtown Winona, your place for fun because there's always something fun going on at Mingles.
Let's go.
Tonight it'll be cute.